Hey, it's Peter here from Last Call Catering. We are now in the grilling season, and I cannot wait to talk to you guys about these awesome meat thermometers from Lee Valley. Let's get grilling. Lee Valley has a lot of thermometers that you guys can choose from. These are the three that I'm going to be talking about today. We have the instant read thermometer, we have the javelin thermometer, and we have the digital cooking thermometer with pager. And these are the meats that we're going to be using. We have chicken drumsticks, a beautiful strip loin steak, salmon, and a ground beef burger. So I'm now going to go grill these meats, and when I come back, we're going to take some temperatures. So now I'm back from cooking the drumsticks. I was using the Accurate digital cooking thermometer with pager because it helps me monitor the temperature cooking throughout. So to set it up, it's super easy. I love it. You have the select button right here in the middle. So what you would do is you turn it on, and then you press select, and then you can scroll through all the digital options you have till you find the protein that you're using. Because we're using chicken, set it on chicken, press select again, and then you're gonna go to the temperature. It'll give you the temperature that it needs it to. And then all you gotta do is grab the probe, and you're gonna insert it right into the chicken. You wanna go as close to the bone as possible without touching the bone, because the bone will throw off the temperature a little bit. And then now that's set, ready to go. You do not wanna leave this too close to the grill, because it will kind of warp it a bit. So you have a 3-foot cable here that you can place it far enough away from the heat that it will not damage it. So once the pager goes off, I remove the meat from the grill because it has reached its internal temperature. So I love using this thermometer because of the fact that you can use it on not only on chicken, you can use it on any other kind of protein that you like. It tells you the current temperature, tells you the target temperature, also allows you to set it to the doneness of your liking. Also important to note, the thermometer requires AA batteries and the pager requires AAA batteries. And now we're gonna talk about the Javelin Instant Read Thermometer, one of my favorite ones to use. We have two cooked pieces of protein here. We have a steak and a burger. They look awesome. Has a 2.5-inch probe on it. And once you open it up, you're gonna see it already turns on by itself. The reason I love this one is because of the 4-second temperature read on it. So you open up the grill, you can put it in 4 seconds, you will not lose any heat. Get your read. If it's ready, take it off the grill. If it's not ready, close the grill and you can come back to it in a few minutes to get another reading. So take a temperature when using the javelin. You're gonna grab the javelin with the probe sticking out, and you're gonna go into the thickest part of the meat. If there's a bone, you avoid touching the bone. You're gonna wait 4 seconds, then you're gonna get your reading, pull it out. If it's ready, take it off the grill. If it's not, close the grill and come back again and check it again in a few minutes. So everyone has different preferences on how they like their steak cooked. You can go rare at 120, medium at 140, well done at 160. So when you're cooking ground beef from the store, you wanna reach an internal temperature of 160 degrees Fahrenheit, and this is where the javelin is gonna be your best friend. One of the things I like about the javelin as well, that it comes with a button cell battery already installed, and you can use it on not only beef, you can use it on chicken, you can use it on roast beef, you can use it on fish. There's so many uses. It is one of my favorite tools to use. So now we're gonna be talking about the Taylor Instant Read Thermometer. It is the only non-electronic thermometer that we're gonna be using today. Super easy to use, no batteries required. It also has an easy to read face, comes in a protective tube, and on the tube there's a clip on it that attaches to your apron, so you don't have to worry about losing it, because I am always losing my things, so I think that is a great feature to have as well. To use the thermometer, super easy. Remove it from the tube. You have the probe here, you're gonna insert into the protein. In this case, we're using salmon. You're gonna go into the thickest part of the salmon. It takes about 4 seconds to get the temperature read. You're gonna see the dial start moving. Read it. If it's at temperature, take it off the grill, let it set, let it rest, and you're good to go. Since we're using salmon, when it was on the grill, I made sure that it was reaching a temperature of 125 degrees Fahrenheit before I took it off. Two things that I like about this product is that it has a 5-inch probe and also comes with a detailed temperature guide. So these are the three thermometers that we use today to help prepare this delicious food and get it served at the perfect temperature. You can get these three thermometers and many others, plus any grilling accessories at Lee Valley stores or online. There is no bad choice. I highly recommend you use a meat thermometer for all your grilling this summer. It's gonna give you consistent meat across the board. Your meat's gonna come out consistent. Your guests are gonna be happy. You're gonna be happy. It's a win-win situation. I'm Chef Peter, and I'll see you next time.